Ain't nothing free. Altered or not.
You heard?
Good to see you again.
Is that the tower?
Yes. It looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
Hey, boss. How about you hurry up and kill the monsters and bad guy shit so we can get out of these goddamn creepy mountains?
Holy shit. Did you see the volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was gonna erupt.
Never know with this place. Could be erupting, could be some demon belching up its lunch.
Can't wait for the next avalanche.
Damn fiends keep gnawing through the gate. Idiots keep...
My mama didn't raise no fool.
There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The thing stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
There's someone up there, looking down on us. Any minute he'll...
can think of a thousand different reasons why.
Easy! Watch those flames!
If you can forget, they could eat you alive.
There's something majestic about it.
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with the volcano.
How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Now what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.